It's that time once again.
I'm so excited!
The most powerful hour in radio.
What?
Radio.
Are you kidding me? That's what it's all about.
Yes, sir. I'm looking for some African sparrows.
No. Yes.
No. Yes. No. Yes. No. Yes. No. Yes.
Call 580-225-9697 now to get your items on the air.
On the telephone?
It's what channel? On the telephone, man.
Hello?
Hello? Hello?
I got a cat that needs a bath.
I have some puppies to give away today. Chihuahua and Shih Tzu.
I don't even know what that means.
No one knows what it means, but it's provocative.
Good and beautiful morning, everybody. Jaden here in the studio. Happy Friday. It really feels like a happy Friday too. 53 degrees outside. It's a little chilly. Some people would be like, no, this is not the move. I want the warmness back. Go to sleep. Go away. We don't care. This is so beautiful. 53 degrees outside. The highs are getting up to 72. Lows tonight around 56. Well, that doesn't make much sense, but maybe, yeah. Anyways, tonight we have an 80% chance of showers. Tomorrow, 90%. Tomorrow, a Sunday, 80%. Monday, 60%. So rain for the next 1, 2, 3 days at least. Maybe some sunshine afterwards. And our wind gusts are going to be getting up a little bit, so it's going to cut right through ya. Wind gusts around 21 miles per hour over the weekend. That's Saturday. It looks like we're kind of clear for today, but anyways, yeah, if you're wanting that sunshine back, granted, I mean, I love the sunshine, but if you are the one of those people, no, it's cold, go away, go hide in your little hole that you came from, because this weather is just aliving me, and I see it in others too. No, I'm so thankful for the fall to finally set in. We don't get this weather for very long of the year, and before we know it, it's going to be cold and dreary, so on and so forth. Anyways, I'm checking out our Tradio text line, and I've already seen a couple of texts coming in. And how do you do that? 225-9697. You just text me there. But I will always encourage you to give me a call. We want to hear from you. That's why we tune in. We just specifically want to hear you. I'm talking to you. Put some money in your pocket. Invite us to your garage sale. Whatever it might be. Tell us what you are looking for. It's about you guys. All right, let's go to the lines here. Hey, good morning. You're on Tradio.
I have a Thomasville table and 6 chairs and 2 leaves, dining room. It's in good shape. Asking $400. My number is 580-890-0004. Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye. 225-9697. Going to wear y'all out. I'm already getting there. Hey, good morning. You're on Tradio.
It's me?
Yep, that's you.
Okay, I still have my 06 Ranger pickup for sale. It's in good shape, good tires, and they reached me at 339-0656.
0656. I will testify that this is a great truck, a fantastic truck, and too good to miss out on. It's an 06 Ranger pickup, 580-339-0656.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Bye. 225-9697. I went and looked at it the other day. If it had one more aspect that I am specifically looking for, then I probably would have got it. Great condition. Great pickup. I'm sitting here hyping up their stuff for no reason. Hey, good morning. You're on Tradio.
Good morning. This morning I had some men's pants. They're very nice. Jeans. And I think there's a pair of khakis in there in their size 34-34s, and I also have 3 self-propelled lawnmowers for sale, and I'm in Shamrock, Texas, and I can be reached at 806-216-1294.
Okay. Okay, we got some men's pants, size 34, and also three lawnmowers. You can contact her in Shamrock, 806-216-0294, or was it 1294?
1294.
Yep, let me back it. 806-216-1294.
Yes.
Alrighty, ma'am. Thank you for your call, and have a great day.
Thank you.
580-225-9697. It's kind of weird today. Hey, good morning. You're on Tradio.
Yes, I have a 2001 Mercury Mountaineer automatic. It's got the 5.0. It's got a sunroof, four-door SUV. 130,000, believe it's 134,000 on the mileage. I'm trying to get about $2,300. It runs and drives. Needs some minor work, but my phone number is 405-220-2105, and you can call me anytime.
Okay, so for this 2001 Mercury, you can contact 405-220-2105.
That's correct. Thank you.
Thank you. Have a good one. 225-9697. Y'all just take on over. It's y'all show anyways. Hey, good morning.
Good morning. This morning I have a 24-foot double-axle pontoon boat. It's got a 90-horse Mercury on it. It runs good. It's got a new lower unit, new batteries, new lights. It's got a brand-new awning for the top. All the life jackets completely ready for the water tag title, $2,500 cash. And this boat, it needs a little bit of work done on the carpet, but it's a very nice, solid boat, and it would be a good project for the wintertime. And $2,500 will buy it, 580-330-9012.
9012. Thank you, sir, for your call today.
Thank you.
Bye. 225-9697. Hey, good morning. You're on Tradio.
Good morning. How are you?
Very good. How are you doing today?
Doing great. I have a Crossley upright freezer for sale for $100. I don't know what the cubic feet is, but I do have the dimensions of it if anyone's interested. My number is 214-793-5435, and I'm in Elk City.
214-793-5435? That's right. Okay, I definitely had to get that one off the phone. I was not expected for an out of whatever, but you're here in Elk City for this upright freezer, only $100 for it. Again, it's 210-793-5435.
It's 214.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my gosh. I'm just going to let you say it, and then I'm going to leave it there, okay?
Okay, 214-793-5435.
All right, we're leaving it there. Thanks for your call, and have a great day.
Thanks, same to you.
Bye. 225-9697. I'm wearing y'all out already. Let's go take a look at our Tradio text line real quick. I've got an Ozark Suzuki four-wheeler, also Australian Shepherd pups, and they're looking for three 12-volt batteries. I'm looking for jobs, doing various work, calling off stuff, whatever needs to be done. 580-769-0142. Going to be cold this winter, so season firewood for sale. Delivery is available. You can call or text 806-662-3793 in Sweetwater. Let's go back to the lines here. Hey, good morning. You're on Tradio.
Good morning. We are going to be having an estate antique yard sale. There's going to be a little bit of everything heavily on the antiques. We've got antique dressers, antique dishes, and even a very old antique bed. We've got a little bit of everything. We've got canning jars, old mirrors, some freezers. And our yard sale is going to be today from noon to 5 and Saturday from 8 until we get everything sold. And the address is 810 Bell Avenue here in Cheyenne.
In Cheyenne. Okay, so today from 12 to 5, and tomorrow, when do y'all open up?
From 8 until we can get everything done. Yes.
Saturday. Friday, today, 12 to 5, and tomorrow, Saturday, 8 to whenever, and it's at 810 Bell Avenue in Cheyenne.
Correct.
Okay.
We have a little bit of everything.
I put a long list of just things, antiques, dressers, dishes, beds, mirrors, antiques, and miscellaneous items. It's definitely one not to miss, and I hope y'all have a good turnout.
It's a house clean out, but they're heavy on the antiques.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Well, thank you, and have a great day. It is nearly time for a break. Let's get a couple more calls in here, and then we're going to do that. You know what today is? It's coming up so soon, too. At 11 a.m., right after Tradio, WOCS is hosting a hamburger fry. It's a little benefits luncheon, dinner as well. Adults are $10, kids are $5. You can dine in or to go. Check out the online auction as well at www.entzauction.com. Entzauction.com, you can go to the hamburger fry today, 11 to 1:30 for your lunchtime visit, and then 5 to 7:30 for your evening visit. It's at the Convention Center in Elk City. Man, I haven't mentioned that. Dine in or to go, the hamburger fries today for the WOCS, the Christian school over there. And yeah. All right, let's go back to the lines here. Good morning, you're on Tradio.
Hi, this may be the coffee. And even though I still have my tractor up for sale with the two items that go with it, I'm going to mention the other items or some of the items on Facebook Marketplace. I had the basketball goal with metal pole, which now is $65. And then I have that rolled up garage door, and it's the door alone, and it's about 6 foot wide to what I might have measured for $450. And then I still have the rotary tiller, which I dropped the price down to $100, our best offer. And for all these items, including the tractor and all, you can see my name under Facebook Marketplace or call me at 580-729-0375. That's 580-729-0375. Thank you, and y'all have a good weekend.
Thank you. Bye-bye. 225-9697, that's how to get on the lines. And unfortunately, y'all got to stay there for a second. If you're on hold, stay there, please. We'll be back in just a couple of minutes.
More of your phone calls coming up next on Tradio.
Ulta Beauty's 21 Days of Beauty event is back. From now until September 19th, score over 200 daily beauty steals at 50% off in every category. And check Ulta.com daily to get them all before they're gone. Take 50% off bestsellers from brands like Estee Lauder and Supergoop. Plus, say hello to new finds from brands like Dyson and Sol de Janeiro. And Ilia is now at Ulta Beauty in select stores and online. Shop in-store at Ulta.com or try pickup today. Ulta Beauty, the possibilities are beautiful. Conditions apply while supplies last.
Are you tired of navigating the digital jungle all on your own? Look no further than innovative technology in Elk City. Running a business in today's fast-paced world can be overwhelming, but our experienced IT professionals are here to lighten the load. Whether you're in education, energy, finance, or any other industry, we've got your back with our IT solutions. Safeguard your business with our cutting-edge internet security, reliable internet phone lines, and top-notch security camera networks. Your business's digital fortress starts here. Need on-site support? We're just a short drive away. From computer repair to network installation, we've got you covered. Worried about cyber threats? Our cybersecurity awareness and training will keep your team ahead of the curve. Don't let technology overwhelm you. Call us at 580-243-1559 to discover how our 40-plus years of service can transform your business. Visit Innovative Technology at 105 Carter Road in Elk City or check us out online at itlpros.com.
Alignment is very important. I mean, it causes the wear on your tires. So if you just let it go, the tires, instead of saying a 60,000 miles, will only last 30,000 or 40,000. It's called toe. It's where the tires are pigeon-toed. They're turned in, they're turned out. One may be one way, one may be the other. We always shake down the front end to make sure there's no loose parts, because our roads are so nice and smooth out here that they do get some parts that wear out a little quicker. Uneven wear, edge wear, and shaking. Rough roads, potholes, constructions, and riding in the country. It all is tough on your vehicle. We have a gentleman who's been here nearly 11 years, very knowledgeable, knows what's going on. We probably average 5 alignments a day. Something, honestly, needs to probably be done every year. L&R Tire, 1204 South Main, Elk City, Oklahoma.
The home of Bridgestone Firestone Tires.
At L&R Tire, we'll take good care of your vehicle.
This is Country Gold with Steve Harmon, your home for the country hits of the 80s, 90s, and 2000s.
I'm Steve Harmon, inviting you to join me for Country Gold. We play your favorite songs, the music you love. We'll talk to the Bellamy Brothers, George Strait, coming up this weekend on Country Gold. Don't miss it.
Country Gold with Steve Harmon, every Sunday night at 7 on 96.5 KECO.
We rent most everything, from backhoes to mowers to lifts and chainsaws. DJ's Rentals and Sales, 225-1400, on South Main in Elk City.
Phone lines are open at 580-225-9697. Now, back to the most powerful hour in radio, Tradio.
Welcome back to Tradio today. I kind of just got lost in Tradio and forgot that we had to do anything else. Alvarez Construction LLC, best place to go in Elk City. He will do all kinds of general repair, general maintenance, tear off roofing, roofing patches, sheetrock, fencing. With 19 years of experience, Alvarez Construction provides free estimates and is fully insured. For reliable and experienced service, you can contact Jose at 580-821-7215. Again, that's 821-7215. Jose at Alvarez Construction. All right, let's go to the lines here. Hey, good morning. You're on Tradio.
Yes, this morning I'm looking for something. I actually lost a package off the back of my pickup the other night. It was not before last between Elk City and Sayre. And it was just a cardboard box, a little bigger than a shoebox probably. And just the off chance somebody might have seen that and picked that up, I'd appreciate a call at
580-374-3718. Lost a package between Elk City and Sayre. If you found it, contact 580-374-3718.
Yes.
Okay. Well, thank you, sir. Hopefully you find it. Bye-bye. 225-9697. Oh, I hope y'all had a safe and fun night last night. Halloween just goes over my head. I forget that it even comes. It's that time of the year. It's not even the one I want to, I'm looking forward to. We've got two L2 Gleaner combines. One is field ready and one is a parts machine. Two headers and parts, $4,500. Will trade for a 1,000 bushel grain hopper trailer. We have a Case IH grain bin extension fits from a 1680 to a 2388 combine, $350 for that. We have a $500 bushel hopper bottom trailer. Needs some work, but it's a solid steel trailer, $1,200. And also a small aluminum flat bottom fishing boat that needs a little work, $250. Located in the Duke area, you can contact them at 580-679-4619. We have a 2001 Jeep Wrangler, $6,500 or best offer. Call or text 580-309-0470. Okay, let's go to the lines here. Hey, good morning. You're on Tradio.
Yes, I'd like to advertise my Boston Terrier pups for sale, and we also have the 2023 GMC Acadia. Numbers 580-614-1241.
I've caught up finally. Boston Terrier Pups, the 2023 GMC Acadia, 580-614-1241.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
225-9697. Let's do a question of the day. A new study says that this shapes your appearance as you get older. This study says that this shapes your appearance as you get older. What is this? This shapes your appearance as you get older. What is it? 425-9697. That's where you text in. I'm trying to give away a couple of tickets. I think I might give away two, maybe three Tracy Lawrence tickets. If you are one of the first ones to get it, then you are the one to get to go to the concert. Tell me that you want the tickets as well. We don't have much time to give these away because I believe the show is tomorrow, November 2nd. And so, yeah, tell me that you want the tickets, but be guessing and put in some effort there. All right, let's go to the lines here. Good morning. You're on Tradio.
Yes, good morning. This morning I have for sale round bales of Bermuda grass. The bales weigh about 1,200 pounds. It's all been fertilized, sprayed for weeds. And I'm asking $75 per bale. And for more information, they can reach me on my cell phone anytime at area code 580-706-1432.
Always so clear and concise. Thank you, sir, for your call. Have a great weekend.
You too. Bye.
225-9697. This shapes your appearance as you get older. What is it? Kind of a deeper question than we might think. And I'm sure y'all can get it right because this kind of, I'll feed on it a little bit later. Let's go back to the lines. Hey, good morning. You're on Tradio.
Good morning. I have five puppies. They're purebred, and they're huskies, and they need a really good home. I rescued them, and I did have 10, but now I'm down to 5, and they are free. And my number, I live in Custer City. My number is 580-500-7609.
Five husky puppies. 580-500-7609. They're free to a good home. You have to be a good home to own a husky.
Oh yes, most definitely.
Well, thank you for sharing.
And like I said, they are purebred.
Purebred. And a pure handful. We love huskies.
Yes.
I've had huskies. I definitely know. Thank you very much. Have a good weekend.
You too. Bye. Bye-bye.
Great dogs. Sometimes they're just... Mine was too smart for their own good. Yeah. Hey, good morning. You're on Tradio.
Yes. Today I have for sale Rock Island Armory 40 caliber automatic or semi-automatic pistol for $500. I've got four 20-inch tires off of a Ford F-150, about half tread. I want $200 for the four. And I have for sale an upright freezer. And I'm asking $175 for it. My phone number is 799-5928.
28. That Rock Island Armory 40 cal semi-automatic pistol, asking $500 for it. A set of four 20-inch tires for $200, and that upright freezer for $175. 580-799-5928.
Thank you.
Well, thanks, sir. Bye-bye. 225-9697. Ha ha ha. Have you picked up the Penny News yet? The newest edition came out yesterday, and so it's still out there. It's still waiting for you to pick it up. Maybe you're just passing by. You always have your phone in your hand. So there's this little new box. You'll see these icons throughout the paper. You will see like little photo icons and little video ones. That means that you can see a whole different view of our paper online. If you just take your phone, open up your camera, and go over the QR code, it pulls up a website. And, I mean, like, it just shows a little link. You pull up the website, and the Penny News is coming to your fingertips. You can go find all the ads. You can, like, yeah, you just bring it to your fingertips, and it's that easy. I'm looking at the front page here. Jason Jones Plumbing at 301 North 4th Street. They're in Clinton. They do residential and commercial service. There's two numbers you can call Jason Jones Plumbing: 580-323-0405 or 214-0404. They're in the Clinton area. They'll come and help you. It's just a service that we need. Put that in your back pocket in case you need it. You never know. All right, let's go to the lines here. Good morning. You're on Tradio.
Yes, I need to cancel our fundraiser tomorrow at the Prophetic Voice Ministries due to the weather. And I'm also looking for a 30-gallon electric hot water heater for a single mom with two kids. You can message me at 580-210-1453 here in Elk City.
Looking for a 30-gallon electric hot water heater, 580-210-1453.
Yes.
Thank you, ma'am. Have a great weekend.
Thank you. You also.
Bye-bye. Hey, good morning. You're on Tradio.
Good morning. Hey, this morning I have a 2021 Can-Am Spyder. It's one of the three-wheelers. It's an F3 Limited. It's got the saddlebags and trunk backrest on it, two-up seating, air ride. It's got quite a few little add-on extras and changes to it. It has 2,479 original miles. It starts and runs good. It's just I'm having a little bit of surgery and stuff like that, so I need to get rid of the machine. If anybody's interested, I'd do $19,000 for it. I do not owe nothing or anything else. It's mine, so you can come check it out. And I have four calves in my pasture. Two of them look like they come out of my Charolais bull. He's a Charolais Angus mix. And one of them is a reddish, a medium-sized bull is a reddish. And then I got a brownish one. And then I got two black Angus one, heifers. So there's three heifers, one bull out there. Call me up for pricing, different prices because they're different-sized animals. I'm in Canute at 580-339-4033.
Easy enough, 580-339-4033.
That's it.
Well, thank you, sir, and have a good weekend.
Thank you.
Bye. 225-9697. Oh, man. Hey, good morning.
Well, hey there, Jaden. It's Chad.
Hello, Chad.
How are you, miss? You're live on the air.
We're live.
Oh, wait, that's
on
me.
The air. You are live on the air.
Wait,
we're doing
I don't
great.
Tell you that. You tell me that. Okay, I'm ready.
Hey, good morning. You're on Tradio.
Shall I? Oh, thank you, miss. My name's Chad. I'm en route driving, trying to be mindful of the road. I'm going to Sayre, but I'm going to be in western Oklahoma today. I'm buying an old sign, and that's what I collect. I love to buy old signs. If any of your listeners have any kind of gas station signs are my favorite, but any kind of old signage I'll consider. And I'm on the road, paying cash as always, and I'll buy a gas pump or two if it's old and it meets my criteria, if it's cool enough. But my number, if any of your listeners have any old signage, gas station signage or otherwise, laying around their property, it's 405-808-8948. Again, my name is Chad. CHAD 405-808-8948. I will pay good money for a good sign. If you guys have something that's been in the family for a while, that's really what I'm looking for. I've got a big collection, but I'm always looking to buy, and I love finding the stuff. So, and I like talking to Jaden.
Well, of course.
That's another plus.
I do have a question,
and
though.
Hey, yes, ma'am.
So, since you're in the Penny News and now you're doing Tradio, what's your testimony? Does it help? Does it work?
You know, I've talked to a lot of people, which I enjoy. I think you know that. I like visiting with people. I've had two good calls, and I'm following up on a call today in Sayre, as I say, that I think is I'm real hopeful for. So I've got one really good one, I'll put it that way. And that's enough for me. I mean, it's hard to find a good old sign. They're tough to find. And it really helps, too, if your listeners can text a picture. I've had some calls. I can't really get out there sometimes if it's too vague unless I really know you've got something, because I live in Norman, so I kind of plan these trips out. And,
yeah.
I have had good results to answer your question, but I'm appreciative when a listener can send me a photo. Mm-hmm. That really helps, like the one in Sarah did today.
Very good. Well, you're in
hey,
the Western Oklahoma.
Speaking of Penny News,
yeah.
Yes, I made an offhanded comment.
And we helped you out, did we not?
Chad, Oh, my gosh, I want to say thank you. You are so good. You're so good, really.
We didn't send it
I
to you,
and
but...
I noted that.
Good.
She made my number a little bit bigger.
In Boulder.
In the Penny News ad.
Mm-hmm.
And Boulder, it was kind of, yeah, I made a just a minor suggestion. Not a critique. I wouldn't dare critique.
Over air,
but,
too.
Hey, I know. And you, thank you, though.
Of
really,
course.
Thank you much.
We do what
I
we
love
can.
The Penny News. The Penny News has always... I've always, now you talk about a sure hitter. The Penny News is something that I've always had good results with.
Very.
And I've been with them for years. I don't know if you knew that or not.
I didn't know that.
And if your listeners didn't know, yeah, you can always, pretty much always look in the Penny News and you'll see my ad for looking to buy old gas signs.
I buy old signs. That's your little slogan thing.
Exclamation point. Yeah, put that on there. It's marketing.
Okay,
marketing.
Will you tell
yeah,
us
really,
your phone number
again? Yeah,
really,
if anybody has something, no. And my phone number again, 405-808-8948. That's 8948. 405-808-8948. I hope everyone has a great Friday.
You too, Chad. Thank you.
All right. See you, Jaden.
Bye. 225-9697. You're going to have to get on the lines and hold there a second. We'll be back here shortly.
More buying, selling, and trading on the way on Tradio.
Looking for new tires or automotive services in Oklahoma? Stop into Motion Tire Pros at one of their three locations to prepare your vehicle for any adventure that comes your way. From new tires to oil changes and brake repairs, their tire experts and technicians have you covered. No matter the year, make, or model, Motion Tire Pros is your trusted automotive shop to help keep your vehicle in motion. Visit in-store at one of their three Western Oklahoma locations, Sayre, Elk City, or Woodward, or online at motiontire.net. Motion Tire Pros. Love the drive.
When they bring it to your table, the beautiful pink color in the middle is the first thing you notice. On the outside, there's a crusted layer, and the juices are pulling on the surface of the meat. Don't worry about a knife. You can cut it with your fork. It's the best prime rib around. They serve it the first weekend of the month. Dry Creek Steakhouse and Lodge in Leedy, 3 blocks south of the gym. Online, drycreeksteakhouse.com. This is what happens when ranchers cook steak.
Well, I've been here for about 10 years, and I mean, it's just the honesty and integrity that I think that Brandon and Jill uphold in the company. I mean, I moved away for a year and a half, and part of the reason I moved back is because of Brandon and Jill, and because, you know, they take care of us really well. One thing that a lot of people are misconcepted is we try to do hardwired instead of Wi-Fi. So Control 4 is complete home automation. So that's audio, video, lighting, security. We're still a little young in it, and I'm a big nerd in it. So I've been learning a lot of it, you know, and picked it up and took off with it. So I'm really excited about it. Yeah, so we do everything from router switches, wireless access points, to where if you've got a big house, that's one thing we really push on these big custom houses that we do, is try to do the backbone of the network so that you have good Wi-Fi throughout the complete home, and even, you know, on your back patio, wherever you want, your shop, wherever.
If you'd like to tackle those home projects yourself, like building a privacy fence or spicing up the place with some landscaping, you'll need the right tools to get the job done fast. Rent what you need from DJ's Rentals and Sales on South Main in Elk City. They have gas-powered post hole diggers for fence building, skid steers for hauling landscape blocks, and excavators for any type of digging that needs to be done. The best thing about DJ's is the free advice. Stop by and talk to them about your next project.
Hey, if you like to remember when, you'll want to listen this weekend for 4 in the morning and 15 years ago when they meet 19-something and killing time. Set your clocks back 1 hour and remember us for a good time on our feature of Country Time this weekend on Rick Jackson's Country Classics.
Rick Jackson's Country Classics every Sunday morning at 6, only on 96.5 KECO.
For garage doors, repairs, and more, call C&M Overhead Door at 580-515-1688.
Fresh coffee and a bathroom break. God bless America.
Phone lines are open at 580-225-9697.
And we are back once again to Tradio. Hey, good morning.
Good morning. For sale this morning, I got a welding cart that you put a welder on. You You can wrap up your leads on it, and it's got four wheels on it, and it's shop made, and I'd like to get $50 out of that. And I've got a grinder, a bench grinder, and some floor jacks and a little 4-inch vise that I've got for sale. That's it. Eric, hold 405-639-9850.
9850, a welding cart, a bench grinder, 405-639-9850.
Yeah, I got a bunch more stuff, but I don't mind that much. So.
We'd be on here forever, huh? I put miscellaneous items on your listing, sir, so maybe they'll call with a curious mind.
Okay.
All right,
you.
Sir. Thank you. Have a good
great
one.
Day. Bye-bye.
Bye. 225-9697. Hey, good morning. You're on Tradio.
Yes, I'm just thankful that I obeyed Acts 2:38, and that's what's wrong with this world today is nobody wants to obey anything, laws or whatever. And right now I've still got that toolbox for sale for $25, and then I'm looking for an used air compressor, not the real big one, but a medium-sized one. Give me a call at 580-318-1512.
Let me say, your obedience is contagious. Your
Good.
Obedience leads others to do the same thing. So thank you, sir, for that. You've got for sale
You're
today
welcome.
That toolbox. You're looking for a used air compressor, 580-318-1512.
That's right.
Thank you, sir, and
thank
have a
you.
Great weekend.
You too. Bye-bye.
Bye. 225-9697. I'm wearing myself out. I just laugh every time I go to say it because, my goodness. We've got a 2008 7468 row 2751 engine, 2309 fan, $65,000. So many numbers. We've got a 2007 7460 4 row 5089 engine, 4009 fan, $35,000. Both set up on 40s. 3 KBH Builders, and 2 Sam Stevens Bull Buggies. Call for pricing, 580-679-4727. We have a 20-month-old Charlet, is that how you say it? Red Angus Cross Bulls for sale. 20-month-old Jersey Red Angus Cross Heifer Bull for sale. For more information, please call or text 580-747-8734. One more. We have bred heifers for sale, gentle black Angus, about 1,000 pounds each, bred to Conley Capitalist, XR Epic, Renovation, and Badland Bulls. Known for calving at ease and low birth weight, calving in the spring, located in Watonga, Allen Cowan, at 478-919-5658. I think that clears up our classifieds for the week. Maybe you want to look over the penny news, but maybe specifically for the classifieds, they're there. Go pick it up. It's for free. You can bring it to your fingertips for free. It's definitely worth it. Absolutely. Hey, good morning. You're on Tradio.
Yeah, good morning. I have for sale here today a 24-foot gooseneck S&S stock trailer. It's a 2012 model with a new floor, and I'm asking $3,500 for it. I've also got a 1980 Chevy one-ton crew cab. It's a dually, and it's got 130,000 miles on the dashboard. But back in January, I engine swapped it with Cummins for my grandson, and I have the paperwork and everything, and I'm asking $7,000 on it. And then I've got about 15 Angus heifers, 2.5 years old. And I'm asking $700 a head on them. And you can reach me at 806-282-0023.
Mm-hmm. All right, the stock trailer, that Chevy, and those Angus heifers,
806-282-0023.
806-282. Oh, I definitely went. I'm all over the place today. 282. Tell me again so I know it's right.
Yes, ma'am. 806-282-0023.
All right. Perfect. I'm going to leave it there. Thank you, sir, for your call today.
Thank you.
Bye. 225-9697. Hey, good morning. You're on Tradio.
Good morning. I want to thank God in advance for the rain that we're going to get. And also, I've got an extra pair of tickets to the Tracy Lawrence concert tomorrow night. If somebody wants them, they can call me at 580-339-3979. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Bye-bye. 225-9697. Well, I've got three pairs of tickets. I'm trying to give them away. I guess I didn't ask the question of the day a lot today. A new study shows that this shapes your appearance as you get older. Now, y'all are kind of talking about physical attributes like gray hair or Botox or skin changes or genetics or so on. Eating healthy, your haircut, your posture, which all these things are true. It's not so much physical. Maybe that's a bit of a hint for you. It's not so much physical. So text me in your answers, 225-9697. Let's go to the lines here. Hey, good morning.
What are you doing this morning, girl?
You know, just having a happy Friday. What about you?
Oh, yeah. That's what me, too. Running up down these roads like I always do. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got some items for sale this morning. My first item, I got a Kenmore 21 cubic foot frost-free upright freezer in excellent condition. It's white and colored, and it's in excellent condition for $400. And I got a Frigidaire 18 cubic foot frost-free refrigerator for $100. It'd be good for a shop for putting these rods since all these holidays are coming up. And it works real good for $100. And I got a whole bunch of miscellaneous other stuff underneath my carport. And then come by 719 North Clarence Nest Boulevard, Matonga, or call 580-402-6250.
Easy enough in Watonga, 580-402-6250.
Yeah, you have a good day and a good weekend, girl.
Well, you too. Hope you get to feeling better.
Oh, yeah, I will one of these days.
All right. Bye, sir. 225-9697, nearly time for another break. Hey, good morning. You're on Tradio.
Good morning. I've got a 98 Chevrolet single wheel, one ton pickup for sale. It's got a 6.5 turbo diesel in it. Got a Butler spike bed and a cake box. I've also got several other Butler spike beds, single wheel long and dual wheel. For more information, call me at 580-216-5169.
560-5809. Thank you,
yes,
sir.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Bye-bye. Oh, let's go take a break, and we'll be back here shortly.
You still have time to get your three items on the air. Call 580-225-9697 to get your three items on Tradio.
Again, Scent Bead Story. Jim was at the laundromat when he heard... His ear said, Maraca, senor. But his nose said... Hey, freshest scent ever. Following his nose, Jim found a man pouring a bottle of Gain scent beads into the washer. The scent, the freshness. Jim blurted, sir, your scent maraca smell amazing. Actually, Jim, most noses call them Gain scent beads. Try Gain scent beads, way fresher than detergent alone.
ASCO equipment may be new to Elk City, but our company is built on decades of dependable service. Whether you need sales, rentals, parts, or service, ASCO has you covered with top quality equipment brands like Case, Hitachi, and more. Stop by and visit us at our new Elk City location and see for yourself why ASCO is trusted by those who build, fuel, and feed Oklahoma. ASCO equipment, powering your projects across the Sooner State.
Looking for a quality zero-turn lawnmower? 5A Repair in Elk City has the mower to meet your needs. From residential to commercial, they have something for everyone, offering some of the best warranties around. And all their warranty work is done right here in their Elk City shop. When you buy a Red Max, you don't only get the mower, you get great quality and great service to back it up. Stop by 915 North Van Buren, Monday through Friday, 8 to 5. 5A Repair, quality you can trust. See their ad in this week's Penny News.
Hey, Nate, where'd you have lunch today?
What do you think, man? I found Janice at her new place.
Janice's Cafe?
Yeah.
Man, one of my favorite things out there is a mushroom Swiss burger. You ever had one of those?
I think so, but remind me, what's on one of those?
You know, mushroom and Swiss and burger. And it's all from Janus. Janus makes one of the biggest, juiciest burgers out there. And it just, right when you bite into it, all that runs down your mouth, all juicy. You just can't beat it.
Now, she's in the old Billy Sims location.
Right next to Arby's, out there by the movie theater.
It's pretty lighthearted atmosphere. Everybody seems happy. It's pretty loose and laid back.
I like to walk in and just seat myself. That's what we do. She just goes, hey, sit where you want, hon. You know, Janice decided to open up a little bit longer because she's going to serve more people. She's going to be open from 6 a. to 9 p., 7 days a week, every day, all the time.
A to P, what does that mean?
Let's get it together, Nathan. Here we go. 6 a.m. to 9 p.m. Central Standard Time.
Janice's Cafe is in the old Billy Sims building on the south side of Elk City.
I'm Kix Brooks. I hope you'll join me this weekend as I count down your top 30 songs in country music. Also visit with Matt Stell, Dasha, and Keith Urban.
Sometimes I feel like, do I need a bit more focus?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And it just felt like I was breathing.
In your heart, in your bed, in your sheets, as messed up as me.
That's this weekend on American Country Countdown.
American Country
Try the Penny News for your business. It's the
little paper
with a big punch.
Miss an item? Find today's list of items online at kecofm.com.
And we're back with a special guest. Good morning, Mountain Man.
Good morning. How is it happening in Tradioville?
Tradioland is full of delusion and whatever. Bring us some reality here.
There we go. Well, hey, we're going to be open here in a little bit with 11 to 2 today, and then 5 to 8:30 tonight. We'll be open noon till 8:30 tomorrow night. So you guys need to come down to this corner, 7th and Main. And come get you some food or call in and get it. We'll make it for you. You can come pick it up. You can order online, mountainmansoakcity.com. And, you can just come in and sit down and visit with us.
Mm-hmm.
And we're scheduling Christmas parties. It's not going to be that far. So if you're thinking about having one, you want to have one here, give the Mountain Mama a call, and she'll get you guys scheduled. And come down and have a great time.
Christmas, do y'all do Thanksgiving stuff too?
Well, I mean, some people do, but not a lot of people do as many Thanksgiving parties as they do, like, company Christmas
right,
parties.
Right,
kind of stuff. I mean, we do have a family that's came every year on Saturday after Thanksgiving since we've opened.
Wow.
So they kind of do their own thing.
Gotcha. Anyways, yeah. Mountain Mans, y'all can order online, but as well, can I call you?
Yeah, 799-7186. And we will get you fixed up.
So wait.
All right. You guys have a great day.
And a great weekend. Bye. Let's go back to the lines, I hope. Hey, good morning. You're on Tradio.
Hey, yeah, good morning. Hey, I've got a Prefert 3-point hookup quick change hitch. It put on the back of your tractor, and it's for hooking up. It's an adjustable one, too, so it'll work on several pieces of equipment. It's quick adjust. Prefert. I've also have a two-speed gooseneck trailer jack. It's if anybody needs to put one of them on a trailer, it's a two-speed. I take $100 for it. It's in good condition. It also can be tied together with another jack. And then I also have an equipment trailer, bumper pool, skid steer type trailer, haul big equipment on it. Trader. And they're down at Alpha's, 580-471-6422.
Okay, fair enough. 580-471-6422 in the Altus area.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you, sir.
Now,
2259-6979, 9 minutes left of the hour here, so no time to get your calls in. You got to hurry. You got to do it. A real estate auction is happening November 16th. At 10 a.m., where is it at? Sale property and location is at 708 South 4th Street in Canute. For more information, you could check out their website, Gene Cobb with two B's, GeneCobbAuction.com, or 225-6743. Real estate auction happening November 16th, 10 a.m. Can't miss out on that. Tonight is Football Friday. These are coming short. I mean, they're ending so soon. Football Friday, 7 p.m., Merritt and Elk City. They're both playing out of town. Elk City's playing at Bridge Creek, and so if you can't make that two-hour drive, you can go to BigElkTV.com, BigElkTV.com, and tune in and see the game there. Also, past games are available for viewing at BigElkTV.com. As well, Merritt's playing Crescent at 7 p.m. tonight away. You can watch them at ParagonTV.com. Again, that's ParagonTV.com. And past games are also there for viewing, too. All right, let's to the lines. Hey, good morning. You're on Tradio.
Well, good morning, Jaden. How in the world are you doing today, gal?
I'm fantastic. Happy Friday.
Well, happy Friday to you, too.
What you got for us today?
Well, I still have these tarps. They're all brand new. Two of them are 12 by 14. They're canvas. The other one's 20 by 30, and it's a poly tarp, but it's a heavy duty. And, you know, John 8:32 says, "And you shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free." I think that's a pretty good verse myself.
John what?
8:32.
Yeah, that is a good one.
Yes, it is. You know, it makes you free from the lies and deception and corruption of the devil.
The truth and Jesus.
But anyway, my phone number is 580-309-2448.
2448-508-309-2448. Okay.
Yes, Jaden, and you have a blessed and a wonderful day.
You too, sir. Thank you. Bye-bye. 225-9697, 6 minutes until the end of the hour here. Mayfield Automotive, they do detailing and accessory shop. Vehicle lifts, airbags, BMW hitches, bumpers, full bumper replacements, etc. They'll vacuum wash, full detailing, buffing, tar removal. They're at 104 Access Road here in Elk City. You can find them on Facebook, Mayfield Automotive. Mayfield Automotive, 799-7866. 580-799-7866. Find them here in Elk City. Find them on Facebook at Mayfield Automotive. Hey, good morning. You're on Tradio.
Yes. Could I get the number of the guy that was selling the hay?
The Bermuda hay?
Yes, ma'am.
580.
Okay.
706.
706.
1432.
1432. Was he the only one on there selling today?
I believe so. The only one that called in today, yeah.
Okay, thank you, ma'am.
Actually, I may have read one. These ones are small square bales of alfalfa. Do you want that number too?
No, thanks.
Okay. Alrighty, sir. Have a good one.
Thank you.
Bye. 225-9697. I might as well read that one while I was there. Small square bales of alfalfa in around Elk City, 580-821-1190. Free piano if you pick it up in Arnett. Also, they're in search of straw bales. Would prefer the big ones, but not picky. 940-231-8031. 940-231-8031. Okay, let's go back to the lines here. Good morning, you're on Tradio.
Good morning, my darlings. How's everyone today?
I hope everyone's doing well.
I think they are, too. Listen, darlings, when I get a project in mind, I have a tendency to rush through it. What I'm really wanting crochet yarn for is for baby blankets for the church nursery. So, That's what that's all about. And also, I almost broke one of my neighbors in two, teaching her how to crochet and make baby blankets, too.
So sweet. Very kind. Just such a gentle little hobby and a nice gesture, too. So you're looking for crochet thread. Light colors, preferably.
Well, yarn. Honey, yeah. It's going to have to be yarn.
I guess.
Yeah, not just thread. Yeah, there's a difference. The thread makes doilies. The yarn makes afghans and, you know, blankets and things like that. So it's got to be yarn. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here. We've got crochet yarn, looking for lighter colors.
Yes, for baby blankets, for the church. And maybe send them off to, you know, missionaries. You know, that kind of thing.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Anyway, y'all help me out if you can. I'm very poor, so I can't afford to go to the store and buy yarn. So, 918-289-6142.
Perfect. Thank you, Sheriff.
I love y'all.
We
God
love you.
God bless the rain. Bye.
Bye. It is time to give the answer. I kind of screwed y'all over, I guess, because I never seen one of the right answers through the Tradio text line. Kind of screwed y'all, but that's okay. Maybe Jimmy will give away a couple. I will give away one ticket to somebody who wants it. A new study shows that this shapes your appearance as you get older. Come to find out, nobody knows this about themselves, and I encourage y'all to look this up. We hear it every day, the meaning behind it, also like the depth and kind of how it relates. I don't know. Anyways, this shapes our appearance as you get older. What is it? 225-9697. Let's take one more call. It's going to have to be quick. I'm sorry.
Yes, Jaden. Dry season firewood delivered at 374-5192. Is that quick enough?
5192. Yes, quick enough. Thank you, sir. Okay, thank y'all so much for tuning in today. I screwed y'all, and I'm so sorry. This shapes your appearance as you get older. I highly encourage you to go look up your own name. Your own name and the meaning behind it. This, you get called this every single day. What are they calling you? Anyways, the question of the day, the answer was your name. I will text one of y'all back if you want the tickets. Thank y'all for tuning in. We'll see y'all on Monday. Have a safe weekend.
This is KEZO, Elk City.